We have more local news as a Beavercreek man will spend 25 years to life in prison for sexually assaulting a child. A judge sentenced 82-year-old Gary Dees for raping a child relative. This happened in 2006 at a home in Beavercreek. Several days later, the child reported the abuse, leading to an investigation. Police had the child's mother record a phone call with Dees, during which he admitted the abuse. He pleaded guilty to rape in March.